Ebusia for Sir Menemo Ekathes is here day, Honorable Member of Parliament, Ede Ma Ascent Central, Honorable Kennedy, Japan. No more Abba, Sema, Enye Asem Kito, Asem Kesepa, and Ebobo, Ede Abba, Eye Nakachi. Nanin Yano Efri, Eye, and Sema. Wakoka ye ewo ni show ye ne tu ni station wo eso efa ye Erastus Asaredonko join news for womo dan ba ko report a jira incident ne buta for radio enkwe chekra ne mekai mu na after ye enquiry na o mabiniti e tumu hwe nsem no mu e invite no say wo mefa ne nsem anane na dance ya wonya ye efi ejira nsem no ebetu dan no Erastus diko tu jbe ye no na te so honorable so echi oye video yi anaso omo ene ni din komo e won na two station no so de two bi ase senka wo ye mampeni dia enka Erastus no ko be man the boys akobu omo enu echi na je se amam for shares omo e twitisa ensem no kan no as a threat on a year Erastus abrabo enu kran po no enu echi no multimedia for issue statement omo de etu just statement no omo direct ba ko edema wo tunfo e biem to the toss omo e de ema Speaker of Parliament, any BMC man penny, any IGP in this, almost at the airport international bodies, I would do one more effort journalist for and more artists, one more airpair, their chum said, on our bed, credit upon what. And Sema and Sam Fatawa threatening a yet woman in Papa called our live teams into Uber Yapas or Monobeto in Semi Senabaya and Sembia Esipeno and Sir Embassy Beam Sir Umbashre Erastus. Now, another day that that's a real and Semple Fra Abat is a Emia and Semno Eddie Ama a honorable Canada Paul and Estep. A pressure group will be our more hour on my gun. One more thing I doubt also any alliance. For social equity and public accountability, I join the TIA FOMO ASEPA. Now, if you for one petition, dear, one more advance on US Memo Center and one more day, women near chair, one more at the airport, say a US abino MSH. Now, honorable Canadian upon the crime, Mr. Woman China, so and chill and answer say, and yes, send me a beer, and I say, well, no, I can opinion, let me a free, na no, at the about. Now, send I in some no, as if I tell a Nisus one, Casa and Yasa Peter, petition, one day. To US are buying one more day FAP, US Embassy, Ghana, Mayimuno, and some woman who emudo pan, they was afraid of going through one after the other. Na and son of my camera said, Edmund could be as a boy, Chidom, MA, Jimmy, Ebremo, or Chad Yabau Center. Yeah, maybe also, and for one said, if I tell my dear, and a former number star, Echego, I was still never for a more. Now, if be almost no pale mature crying, I would dance my Accra, be also, I will a say for our Tamale. And one northern region. Oh, call one so met me up on. I want to wait me SCP, SCTA, our Babu. Never before. Yaba and Semino Esuno. Alliance for Social Equity and Public Accountability. ASEPA. Our most so air pressure group. One more asset journalist for one more Babu and Semino. And some more Troy, a day come my US Abino. It's a four. A Yasema, a Mu Edopan, some kind of making kind. A B at your mona petition. Say and one more at the say petition to invoke visa sanctions pursuant to section 212 of the U.S. Immigration and Nationality Act against Kennedy Ejapon for endangering the lives of journalists in Ghana. The other kind I hear somewhere almost added to U.S. for any anything. The Alliance for Social Equity and Public Accountability, ASEPA, is an accredited civil society organization in Ghana pursuing matters of public accountability and human rights. As we said, the Omo Edidi Kaya Mochre, Omo Babre, any Nyama is so many so de Hunyama, and in Tamo Matra, a release way. Now, they did so, the second note our petitioners were saying, Omo Ditu the same. This petition is to invoke sanctions of the United States government against a member of parliament in Ghana who has continuously put the lives of innocent journalists in Ghana at risk, with one casualty already recorded and several others falling victim to his constant abuse and threat of harm against journalists. Three, the next petition to us, almost say, that the United States government has already has always taken key interest in the safety of journalists across the world and has always shown straight opposition and in some instances have imposed sanctions on governments and individuals who have directly or indirectly been involved in attacks or threats against journalists across the world. As I say, one of them can't trust U.S. a buying what share one woman to me fire on my so Eddie over Jumana. One more year, a buying beer. One which the class said, journalists for some job for me, and we hear Muna is the echo my share. Near Momo quite a moon, you would say, no, 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 but so Eddie Aka U.S. man is a winning up as a same way. So, one more bedroom. Now, that also I had the fourth point of one day at two journal NEA. Or say, one of such instances and the actions the U.S. government took in the murder of Saudi Arabian journalist Jamal Khashoggi in 2018. The U.S. government conducted an investigation and have recently, under the Biden-Harris administration, issued a new visa-restricting policy pursuant to Section 212A3E. Of the U.S. Immigration and Nationality Act, dubbed the Khashoggi ban, which allows the U.S. government of state to impose visa restrictions on individuals or members foreign governments believed to be directly involved in the suppression, harassment, surveillance, threatening, or causing harm to journalists. At the same one more reference, at the eto Khashoggi, Abrantia, Arabinia, na min sem church muno kwa kasetia Saudi Arabia prince, Yesusu said. Out of surveillance, a footage is about point. This is a woman who are branding, you know, one more at this so at the band at a month for most of some who born with somebody behind a beer month. So no, government to grow a few more and one at some more at the band at so now that also five. I know so a bad one and seminal emuno competition or I want to and it said in 2019. This same member of the Ghanaian parliament, Mr. Kennedy Ejiofor, sitting on national TV, issued threats against Tiger Eye journalist Ahmed Swale. He also incited mob actions against the journalist for the role he played in investigative expose, dubbed number 12, which exposed the huge corruption that had been bedeviled football administration in Ghana. A few weeks later, the journalist was assassinated in cold blood, and to date, no one has been arrested. It was a four and seven walk about so a war. Now, woman face who almost had to us almost say, Mr. Ejiofor, after this incident, did not back down on his threat against journalists. Rather, he had been emboldened by the inactions of government and their security agencies to arrest and persecute him for endangering the life of Ahmed Swale, to issue more morbid threats against journalists in the country. 7. Barely a week ago, this same Kennedy Ejiofor, who acts as the chairman of Parliament's Defense and Interior Committee, went on live TV to issue another reckless threat against a journalist who works with Multimedia Ghana Limited, a media group in Ghana, who runs Joy FM as one of its subsidiaries, for appealing and testifying before a committee of inquiry set up by the president to investigate the murder of a civil activist in Ejira, a rural community in Ghana. 8.0 The threats issued by Mr. Ejiofor was quite similar to the threat he issued against Ahmed Swale in 2019, leading to his eventual assassination. And so, the media house of the journalist has taken steps to protect the journalist from any form of attack by reporting the matter to the police in the region where the journalist is based and copied several other entities locally and internationally. A copy of the complaints would be attached herein for your attention. We therefore request that the U.S. government, through the Department of State, activate the Khashoggi ban against Mr. Kennedy Ejiofor to retrain him from entering the United States where he has a couple of business interests or any United States territory. We also want the United States government to extend the Khashoggi ban to the government of Ghana and all its officials until such a time when the government resolves the murder of Ahmed Shwale, arrests the culprits, and prosecutes them. Same sanctions should apply to the Parliament of Ghana and its officials if the Parliament fails to remove Mr. Ejiapon as the chairman of the Defense and Interior Committee of Parliament. We are accounting to the international interests of the US government in defending human rights and also in the promotion of the safety and well-being of journalists across the world. To help protect journalists in Ghana, we are constantly falling victims to the recklessness and voiciousness of Mr. Ejiapon. As I said, one more secretary and executive director and was saying I say a Mensa Thompson was a phone and say and some as I break I could US embassy what gun ha and Chipiano say one more and so Emma Swa. Woman the echo PM our US are buying and we are just a President Biden or done on also there or yet for human rights maintenance with a phone as a summer air banner and social quality honorable Canada upon and as I bring a summer in ya acosuano so an Indian Munama for say a nibra about my Ghana a before a shay moon as I bring yes I am a yama aqua etia echo for the donor and on the acobana by the same thing says yes someone can bet me treating in Tel and it's me treating in Tel and now. Drew a yabuchimu dia and the end check and some dear a BBC a woman banini emuno diabedu dia a yankantia honorable Canada Paul Yenso Yanka and Mano. It is say who you be a open as a Nasa Bray won't send who ever some whoop as someone can be man and so the empire and now Pokrapono. Quite be so no celebrating near Akasadia and on Akasana is an apology be crap out of the Bible. This has a beer and some no Ekka Kono. Yet the restrictions to Tunusa honorable Nima etia Bruchimu US. My more was our businesses, our own meeting. I said, Seban is Adia and near. I won't check a sepa and a better one on any fear for as so. I'm not crapping on Ghana for government. You do my back on eyes. I won't check never back. Yeah, my year as 20 it was a fault. Yeah, best blue and in any edit some no etch. The back of Dubiano, you're the best some more away videos. You want ya now subscribe to channel. You need to share video way on other social media platforms. Follow to my GH or Instagram, Twitter. So at to my GH underscore. Nana Mawusu Amidi. Let me add my video, Shabby Macramonia.